We're back in Valheim. Got our axe, got our hoe. We're feeling cold. Got some food, some cooked food. Gonna have to make a chest somehow. Start holding some of this stuff. So you can see what's going on here. Station is too exposed. Since when? It wasn't too exposed before. But so be it. Too exposed. Give it more walls. Building in the dark. Then we go with the half walls on this side. Barely see what's going on here. Maybe we need to go half wall here. There we go. Doesn't seem to want half walls connected here anymore, does it? Alright, then we can go with some additional roof pieces. Bonk. Bonk. That should do there. And then two more on this side. Some thatch. Probably want to connect it to the actual side walls so it doesn't break. Tell me the place is too exposed. There we go. We can use it now. Very nice. Alright, so we got arrows. We don't yet know how to upgrade the workbench. Upgrade rag tunic. Upgrade stone axe. Crafting. Don't know why. It's not letting us repair or get rid of our other axes. We can go ahead and eat a strawberry, raspberry. fire in here. And some rocks here that I want to get rid of too. Alright, we got bones. Is there a chest option? Please tell me there's a chest option. The hammer. Build menu. Furniture. Chest! Haha! There is a chest. Yay, we got a chest. We open the chest, and we can put our goodies inside. Put and throw some of these in. Beach seeds, huh? Maybe. We'll need our stone and our wood, I'm sure. Keep the flowers for later. Mushrooms for later. Bones for later. Deer skin probably for later. And the leather tunic. I'd like to equip it, but I don't know how, necessarily. Unless it's already equipped just by being in my inventory. And then we don't want these at all anymore. But we don't want them mysteriously showing up in our inventory again either, so let's go ahead and stick them in here. We'll figure out how to fix them later. Probably want to go ahead and create another stone axe. And that's it for that chest. Guess we'll have to make more chests. Stack them on top of each other? Nope. Side by side. Junk in here. It's daytime. Alright, what do we want to do now? We can do our half walls, finish that off. I think that's what we wanted here, half walls. Flip it around. I think they started wanting larger walls here, right? No? Can't seem to connect you. Wonder if I can build you anyway. Left shift toggles the snap. I want the snap. Give me the snap. That is ugly looking. Is this off the ground? It looks like it's hovering above the ground. That can't be good for... Alright, floor piece. Yes, I'll take a floor piece. Let's go ahead and do it there. Missing report. Missing wood. Okay. Let's get some more wood. Choppity chop. This piece too. Oh, and I made some ugly walls too. Look at that. I'm failing. Alright, so we will remove these with our hammer. Did I get the resupplies? Okay. Build the big walls, but we want to make them pretty. Boom. Good enough. I need you to come at me, brah. There we go. Yay. actually hit you.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Going good. I'm getting my butt kicked in Valheim.
Oh, yeah? By what?
Well, I was the first boss, essentially, yeah. But, like, I'd killed him once, and then I was just going around looting, and then apparently I spawned him twice. And, he came up on me when I was low health, and then I had like, aggro of, like, pigs and some other thing. I was trying to do inventory, and things were coming up, killing me.
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm not that far yet. I'm just still working on building my little hut. And the graylings come running around while I'm doing this.
Yeah, they're scared of fire. So if you hold your torch, they run away.
Oh, yeah? I read about them being scared of fire. I just haven't pulled the torch on them yet. But I was really scared of them the first time I encountered them, but then I realized how easy they went down.
Workbench at 2. I'm trying to get the hide scraps for stage 3.
So how do you bring workbench to 2?
You put the chopping block next to it. And then you put the tanning whatever next to it to make it 3. Now, I learned that if you can fill your house up with smoke with your campfire and cause your character harm, so you need ventilation for your campfire.
That's neat. I haven't put my campfire in my hut.
You need it near your bed, pretty much, so you can sleep.
Oh, I haven't slept yet.
You can sleep through the night. And so you get a buff.
Kind of reminds me of like the forest. But then you get hungry through the night, right? If you sleep. My guess.
Well, the food, I guess, more is I have 3 types of food: cooked meat, berries, and honey. And all each food gives you something different.
I just now found the repair button. But it's to repair structures. Like when you have broken tools, you can repair those, right?
Yeah, at the workbench. Yeah, there's a little hammer button, and you just keep on clicking, and it repairs all your stuff for free.
So I'm at the workbench. I got a repair button, but it doesn't go in my inventory unless maybe I have to tab it.
Just click.
Repair. So it's changing my equipment. When I push the E, let me try. There we go. That's weird. It's very strange. Thank you. I think I stealth joined your game a little earlier.
Did it give cool.
Did it give you an announcement when I joined you?
I didn't see it, and also I've been AFK.
Okay.
I'll join your.
I'm right near the opening area. I don't know if I've seen it.
Yeah, I'm same. I'm fighting the boss right now. Careful rolling trees, they're dangerous.
Yeah, I was watching out for those. Alright, so I'm at the workbench, and I'm trying to make that thing you were talking about. So there's crafting, I've got the workbench, the cooking station, and repair, and then that seems to be it. Furniture, I made a chest.
Yep, you can make chests, you can make a bed, but you make a bed with your hammer.
Yeah, so I can make a bed, but what I'm looking for is that thing that you said I needed to build next to the workbench.
Oh, that's a hammer as well. It's on the same page that you build a workbench on.
Yeah, I'm trying to find that thing that you do next to the workbench, the to upgrade it to level 2. I think I just haven't unlocked the storyline.
Maybe. That may be. What it is the chopping block and the tanning rack. And it's like you go to your hammer and hit your crafting page. You don't actually craft it on the workbench.
Yeah, if I have my hammer in my inventory, and then I click on furniture, building, and crafting. Crafting, I've only got 3 things.
Yeah, crafting. What are the things in?
I see in crafting, repair, cooking station, and workbench. I think I just haven't unlocked what I need to you.
Yeah, maybe that's it. As soon as I get back to base, I'll join you. I've got 9 arrows, I got a pickaxe now that I can actually break the rocks and get iron.
Nice.
Oh, and if you have your stuff out, you can hit R, and it'll kind of put it away so you can run faster. Because I run around with a spear and a shield.
I've had so many trees fall on my little hut. But it doesn't seem to... Maybe it does damage to it, but it hasn't destroyed my hut yet. I think I've seen a tree fall and take out another tree.
Yep, I've seen that. Deer is so noisy in this game.
Yeah, they're honking away.
The leveling tool is so nice. The hoe.
Yeah. Flatten the ground everywhere. Now, can you can raise the ground up too, or no?
Yep. Mm-hmm. How, you just need rock.
How high can you lower it?
I lowered it pretty low, but I haven't tested that really. So on crafting, I have repair, I have cooking station, I have workbench, I have chopping block, tanning rack, and beehive.
Yeah, I think you've unlocked those things through the storyline or time plate or whatever. You gotta talk to the crow every time you see it, I guess.
Yeah, it gives you some good info.
I think it also unlocks stuff for you when you talk to him. Critters. Got the tanning rack. It was because I picked up flint. Perhaps I need that in order to make it, and that's what unlocked it for me. Yep, got the chopping block now. Need 10 flint and a workbench. Got the workbench. Find the flint. Deer hide, leather scraps. Gotcha. Thank you. looks like, to get the flint. Cold and wet. Ooh, something's angry. Cooking too long. It's probably cold now. Yep. Let's see about making that chopping block. Then to make the tanning rack, I'm missing the deer hide and 20 scraps as long as 15. Okay, we'll do that next. Furniture, miscellaneous. Leather tunic, leather pants, leather helmet. Sleep needs to be near a fire. Okay. Can the fire be outside the house, though? What about that? Yes, it can. Rested. Alright, so I can craft a flint axe, was it? Raw meat, where'd that come from? Got 26 flint. I think we need 30. Got a bit of meat and berries. Such a peaceful match. Oh, lots of peaceful people here. What you get, Mr. Boar? Did I do that? Did I make a fire by accident? It's crazy. The boar ran off. else do we need? We need 15 flint, leather scraps, and deer hide. Forgetting about the food. Got 8 leather scraps, 12 deer. I think I need a bit more. Flinthead arrows, stone axe, what's that do? Crude axe for felling trees, flint axe sharper than stone. Let's go ahead and do that. And then, stuff somewhere. Ooh, can't breathe food. resin and feathers. Eight to 16, 7 to 13, 3 and 7, 7 to 13. Hmm. Let's do it. Fire as it is. Get some more wood as well. Feathers. Alright, we'll get some regular arrows. Choose which arrows are equipped. I think you just have to right click it. Okay. Something's going on over there. Got you. how to make it way back. Sleep. Thank you. think the blurry vision on everything that's not centered is starting to give me a headache. It just it seems like, unless you're looking directly at it with your character. Oh, that should have been a hit. Shot. Just four scraps and two, four and two. Food on again, more coal. Can't get to it. Burn it up. So we've got 14 and 15, and we need how much? To make the tanning, we need 20 and 5. So we've got everything. What we need is just more boar. Here, boar, 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 boar. Here, boar, boar, boar. Did we find? We found some coins, got some feathers, and we found some amber. Carrying too much. No! Hail warrior. What am I going to get rid of? Let's eat some food if we can. Can't eat the food. Then we will drop a stone. Can we split the stack? Yes, we can. Came to tell us not to carry too much. It's going to slow us down. Just need to find some more boar. Stuck. That gave us some leather scraps. 1 in 3 now. Thought we had more than that. Lots of deer hide. It's a boar. I want some more. Boar. Yes. Yes. More boar. That gave us 1 scrap. Almost there. Almost. Don't really care about you. I just want more boar. That should have been at least 3. Come on, did I miss it? Really? Big ol' boy. dark again, huh? Campfire, maybe? Can't. Need stone. Interesting. We just had stone, didn't we? Too much stone. Must have put it all away. So we got 19, and we need 20. One more boar, and we can finish it. Sleep. It's the final boar hunt down. Deer and graylings. I'm not looking for deer and graylings. Looking for boar. Okay. No, you want it. Yay, we got the scrap we needed. Back to base. So once I get the one scrap I need, I encounter three more boar. Big as Compy chooses, we will take you and your buddies. We have the flint. Okay. And crafting. And tanning rack. Workbench level 3. Do we have to upgrade it? Maybe we do. Let's see. Workbench is level 3 now. We can make deerhide cape, leather helmet. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay. That's how we equip it. We just right-click it. It's got to be in our inventory. All right, flint knife. What's this good for? A sharp flint, a reliable tool. But for what? That makes our axe a level 2 flint axe. And then we can get rid of this, maybe, if it'll let us. Alright. We're comforted, we've got a fire, we've got a shelter. We've got some meat to cook. We've got some self to burn. And some tail to eat. More boar heads to stick in the chest. Warheads you could use, but there we go. Plenty of birch seeds. Okay, do we have the ability to make any kind of other style tool? Want to be able to take a pick to something. Rag tunics, deer hide capes, flint, wooden shield, flint knife. I wonder what that's for. Leather scraps, need one more for it. See what that flint knife is for? Yes, it is a boar. Yay! We have the scrap. scraps we need to make a flint knife. Let's see what that does for us. New item, flint knife. Okay. Not seeing it as a useful tool. Will it damage? No. Doing zero damage to a tree. Let's get our knife skill up though. I guess if you wanted to level knife or level anything, just go beat on a tree with it. Go to level 6. There we go. Level 6. Alright, so we got any meat left on here? No? We are resting. We have the ability to make leather pants out of deer hide. Ooh, I guess, is that because we have a knife on us? I don't know. Leather tunic, let's go with leather pants. And then we click it to equip it. Aren't we something now? Yeah. Our food's done. Alright, so we have got ourselves the basics for a base. We've got a lot of coal from overcooked food. Probably need that at some point. Keep the flint. Excess food, probably stick it in the other thingamajigger. Alright, so we have all these wooden axes because they keep popping back into my inventory. And how about wood? We have enough wood to make more arrows, so let's go ahead and get those arrows. Because we like arrows. Flint arrows and regular arrows. If we wanted to make more flint arrows, we would need feathers, so we're not going to use those for now. Got our leather pants. I want to get rid of these wooden axes. They're bothering me. Throw them out in the water. Go away, wooden axes. Some of the things we can build now are round pole fence and stake walls. Interesting. Can also do wooden ladders and a wooden gate, wooden doors. Cool. Alright, that'll do it for this round. We've got ourselves a nice little base here, and we'll pick it up later. Thanks for watching.